Nails and a hammer.
Hey guys, it's me, Waits, and Johnny Ty from the C.U.M.A Survival School here in Chicago. Today I'm going to review a knife that I just got from the UK. This is a Van Dyke custom tracker. Comes with this brown scout sheath. It's a brown leather sheath. And I'll show you the sheath first. Comes with a pocket. I actually got this online. And the sheath is actually a little bit nicer than I thought it would be. So it's a handmade sheath. You can see that. Okay, comes with a little pouch. The sheath is, the leather is a little thicker than I thought. But it's got button snaps on it. There you go. It's a nice boot grade leather. Button snaps all around. It's got a loop for fire steel. And Van Dyke custom knives out of the UK. Alright. So, see, it's made for a scout carry. This one is made for right side, behind the back, scout carry. Don't know if you email them when you order these knives if they can make left scout carry. I kind of question the origin of these knives, however. When I ordered this knife, here it is. When I ordered this knife on line, they advertise it as a 1095 high carbon steel, black powder coated knife. And you can see it's got a, let's see if I can zoom in there. You can see it has some filing on top. This weird thing where they powder coat, or they, it's actually more like a black paint, they put on the front edge of the knife, but then they don't put it here. They don't put it on the handle by the scales. This knife has walnut wood handles, brass rivets, and a little jimping right there. So this is the tracker. I'm not going to call it a Tom Brown tracker. I will call it a Tom Brown tracker clone. Now what I notice is this black paint. I could actually peel it off with my thumbnail. So I'm going to see how this thing holds up on a tree. All right. So let's move this a little closer. See if I can get that tree in there. Let's get that tree. There we go. Watch out for that stump. Alright, so let's see. A lot of vibration in it. I can feel it back in my hand. See the one wound and one Van Dyke custom 1095 tracker.
with a walnut wood scale. There we go. And the black coating seemed to hold up okay, better than I thought it would. Took down this 3-inch tree with it, and that's it. So it's me, Wace, and Johnny Tai from the C.U.M.A Survival School here in Chicago. Hope you enjoyed this presentation of me playing with this custom tracker in the woods. Until next time, stay safe, stay sharp, stay alive. Oh yeah. What's up, Paul?